Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Authorities say an Ocean County man who admitted to posting lewd selfies while in his classroom has seen his teaching certificates revoked. The Brick resident is awaiting sentencing. The New Jersey Board of Public Utilities has approved rate increases for the state's four largest electric utilities. Over 4 million customers in the Garden State will see increases in their monthly bills.